It is Friday the 13th. It's about 7:40, and Miranda just called and made new dates for departure and coming back, and everything's rapidly developing. We got this coronavirus thing going. I'm headed to Sioux Falls. Great decision by Miranda. It's a no-brainer. We're saving a lot of money. We're getting an extra day there, so just got to make it work. It's kind of a crazy time, but that's the way it is. Can't wait to get to Mac, Sam, and Tate, see how they're doing, and spend a little time with them before the trip. Headed to the high school right now, the middle school, because the high school will be locked up Sunday night for a full week for, as they're calling it, deep cleaning. All the NCAA tournament games are off, and it's just kind of an eerie time. No doubt about that. Sammy needs a coat. How old are you, Mac?
Five.
Five and a half? Hi, Tate. A little snow outside last night. You guys ready for a little ride?
Yeah.
Tomorrow I'll be on sand by an ocean, but today. You see the soccer ball?
I don't know if there's a soccer ball.
What do you need a soccer ball for? Okay. This is how they do it in South Dakota. This is sledding at its finest. Just after 3 o'clock, Saturday afternoon, March 14th. Headed to the farm to join the three who will be going to St. Petersburg. It's going to be a great time. Just got to make it that way. And can't say the C word. Very excited. Head's been spinning the last 72 hours. And this one's for you, Rihanna. Oh, no. Everything just spilled. Are. Looks like it's going to be a quick pack. Quite sure where to go.
Where would you have left it?
I don't know, but I don't hear
you. Where do you want to go?
Well, the church is right there.
Where?
Something with shrimp. What is this?
Orange chicken, lo mein, and rice.
What is that, Miranda?
Orange chicken, lo mein, and rice.
Like graduation.
Potato and beet.
I heard that.
And I know some people who've been in very rounders-like situations.
Well, that's the hotel you stayed at last.
He's like, for people who forget the cardinal rule, please leave yourself.
They are.
everyone deserves hope. Make sure her first day of life is not her last.
15 Humphrey Drive.
Well, there's purple and
Terminal
orange.
2.
You don't have to be perfect parent.
Challenge, I guess.
Might be 3 weeks before we get back here.
Bye, Felicia.
Whoa. 3 a.m. Here we go. 3 p. Huh?
Let's start going. Towards the door then.
This is not. No one stole my hands with these.
We decided to check our bags. These are not carry-ons. Take 2.
Or, yes. Yes, that's what I meant.
To properly fasten your seatbelt by the flattened.
Headed for Nashville, 540. Here we go.
Is fully boarded and ready for an outside departure. Here's the general boarding.
Nashville. Brianna's last cold, 41 degrees in Nashville. Feel it, Brianna, feel it. White Mansion. See those. Here we go, Rihanna.
The Frat Stadium, is that one that you guys were thinking of going to?
Yep, that's where the Buccaneers play. Good eye. Very good eye. Thank you.
Sorry.
You're fine.
Go ahead. Okay. We are approaching the main terminal and airport.
Well, we tried to make it work, Miranda, but like you said, next time we'll go with the Wrangler over there instead. But paid a total bill for everybody $17.12. Time. One quarter buried. Tomorrow, three quarters. Lips today.